Hi there, this is Shubham Mittal from decipheredtechnique.com. Today I am going to show you how to install TensorFlow on Raspberry Pi 3. We will be installing TensorFlow release 1.8 on Raspbian Stretch desktop. First of all, you need to log in into your Pi and then fire up the terminal, as we will be installing TensorFlow with Python 3.5. We need to install some dependencies for TensorFlow to work. First of all, we will install pip. So, type user do app-get install python 3 pip. This will install the latest pip for Python 3. It is already the newest version. Then we will install Python 3 development tool sudo apt-get install Python 3 dev. It is also the newest version right now. We are planning to install TensorFlow in a virtual environment that will be isolated from other Python installations. It is a good way to install new packages because it won't interfere with the existing packages. We will be installing virtual env. We will type in sudo app-get install python virtual env. Click on yes. So we have installed virtual env now. Now we will be creating a new virtual environment using virtual env. We will be creating a new virtual environment with Python 3. So type in virtual env dash dash system site packages dash p python 3. It is package with python 3. Oops, we have not written the name of the virtual environment. We have to write the name of the virtual environment. I will name it as TensorFlow. This will create the virtual environment. It is installing setup tools, package resources, pip and wheel. So it has finished installing. Now we can activate the newly created virtual environment by using source tilde design tensorflow slash bin slash activate. Now as we can see, we are in the TensorFlow environment. Now we have to ensure before installing TensorFlow that we are having the latest version of pip. You can easily do that by using easy install upgrade pip. So we are having the latest version of pip now. Now the most important step comes. Actually, in the official website of TensorFlow, we are having instructions for installing inside Ubuntu. And these are often compatible with x86 systems, but it won't be compatible with our Raspberry Pi. So we have to find the appropriate binaries for our Raspberry Pi. So fortunately, there is a repository in GitHub which gives us the pre-compiled binaries for latest versions of TensorFlow. Thanks to their contributors, we can search it by download TensorFlow for Raspberry Pi GitHub. Let me see. Yes, this is the GitHub repository. So this is giving us the latest release, because it is the latest release officially. 1.8.0 is the latest release of TensorFlow, and they are giving us the binaries of Raspberry Pi 1, Raspberry Pi 2 and Odroid C2 as well. So as we are going to install for Raspberry Pi 3, we are using ARM version 7L wheel file, and I will be installing it for Python 3.5. So I will be using this wheel file. So just copy this URL, copy link address, and in the terminal inside the virtual environment, we have to issue a command. We have to install using pip3 install, then paste in the URL of the wheel file by right clicking here. Okay, and then press enter. It will download the file and install it as well. See, it's downloading. It will download all the necessary package for TensorFlow itself and install it. It will take time, something between 5 to 10 minutes. Now we have TensorFlow successfully installed inside the TensorFlow environment. Now we are going to validate the TensorFlow installation. Still inside the virtual environment, quickly fire up the Python interpreter using Python. We will type in Python import TensorFlow as TF. We are going to run a small TensorFlow code to test our TensorFlow installation. First of all, we are going to test the TensorFlow version, which is we expect it to be 1.8.0 tf.--version--. It is 1.8.0, that's okay. Now we will create a constant. Hello is equal to tf.constant. Hello TensorFlow. Now with tf.session as ses print ses.run hello. Okay, it is telling us hello TensorFlow. That is the expected output of the program using TensorFlow. This leads to the conclusion that we have installed TensorFlow successfully on our Raspberry Pi. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.